Hi guys, CodeTutor here and my name is Anil Deshpande.
Let's start from the beginning where an activity gets launched and you change the screen orientation and the screen becomes portrait. So what's actually happening is activity is getting created and activity is getting recreated. As you are aware, the activity will get destroyed as the screen orientation needs to be changed. The new activity is once again created. This is commonly known concept in Android. Now I will create an object in the activity. This is a object that holds the reference to the activity. It is a static object that holds the reference to the activity. As the screen orientation changes, the Android will try to destroy that particular activity and recreate a new activity, but it can't do so because this static object holds the reference to the activity. If an object is being referenced by any other object, it cannot be destroyed. That is how the whole garbage collection of Java works. So what actually happens is old existing activity with the object instance remains and a new activity with portrait mode gets created and displayed. As this continues, you will see that more and more instances of the activities are getting created and older instances are still being retained in memory of the application. This actually leads to a very tricky situation wherein activity is living beyond its expected life cycle. That is, instead of getting destroyed, the activity is still there. It is not visible to the user, but it is still there in the memory of the application. This is called as memory leak. As time progresses, this will consume all the memory and pretty soon the app will run out of the memory. The user will definitely see a poor performance of the application and finally the app will crash. So at any cost, we should avoid this situation in our application. Now this definitely leads to a question as to how do I identify this memory leak? And that is what will be the discussion of our next series of videos on CodeTutor. Stay tuned.
That brings us to the end of this particular video. Don't forget to like, comment, share the video and subscribe to the channel. Take care. Bye.